It's got floor-to-ceiling marine coolers that retail for $250 each. This is going to be a fun unit. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you click that subscribe button and click that bell so you know as soon as this video drops.